You know, watch Hardcore come out and they add in like another 50 levels. Like, well, you guys should have waited on Crushing, you know, I mean.
What about you guys?
Yeah,
I'm gonna get the platinum.
I'll just stick to what I have now. I don't need no new headset.
I got a friend request. Oh wow, that's the guy that I bodied in Siege.
What?
Oh no, no, he was on my team, never mind.
Did you get a friend request from I'm a Snake?
Yeah.
Why the fuck did I just get one? I don't even
Wait,
know.
Wait, what?
Game. I just got one, I don't even know him.
I was playing, oh no, we was playing Uncharted together. Wait, no, we was playing Uncharted then. It must have been Uncharted.
What?
You all late though? I've been getting a lot of friend requests today lately.
Bro, me and Shadow keep getting them on fucking Dead Rising 2, probably because people just want to get that trophy.
Mm-hmm. They probably see that thing next to my level. Co-op. That symbol. Help me, I need help. I can't help them, nobody.
What the fuck was that? Help me!
Well, you don't play Uncharted.
You wouldn't know.
I mean, if you get... Wait, if you help me with what?
If you help me with
what? Dude, I see. See, you're different. You're not a scrub like that. You know, like, if you see it, if you get shot from down the hall, you think the enemy's down the hall. When people get shot, they think the enemy's, like, across the map. Like outside, up on a building. They don't know. They lose all sense of direction.
Shaga, you good over there?
Maybe.
I don't know.
Who this?
What?
Oh, he's there.
That was one hit. That was one hit, Shadow.
I mean, was you one shot?
No, I wasn't. Yo, don't let them melee you, yo.
Hit you once. They punched you one time and you went down?
Four yes. Rounds? What the fuck?
What? What happened?
Oh, he picked up my AK.
Yo, it's trash.
What? Yeah, I already
Why
got four rounds.
Why are we replaying that round? What happened?
Wait, what?
What are you talking about?
Welcome. Oh, okay, my bad. I'm sorry.
Yeah, like, what? She's stupid.
No, Shadow said four rounds. Shadow said four rounds, but then I said he picked up my AK.
I thought that he said four rounds, like, as in the question, like the game started us over again, because we didn't perform well enough in the match. Just to add another level.
No, no, that'll be... Oh, God. Get off me.
I don't want that kind of.
If they did that, that'd be really messed up.
No, no, no. They can't. Because then nobody. I mean, everybody would just leave.
I'm done.
After like the first time they get a four round, they'll just leave.
Get to my position! Ah!
Then after this is the treasure hunt, right?
No,
treasure hunt is the last one.
Yeah, treasure hunt is the last one. After this one must be survival.
Ben, what are you doing up here?
Bro, I got this little pistol right here, okay? I got the level 5. Because the game had to be bullshit and give me the level 5.
Shadow, is it HS right here?
Nah, I'm good. I got enough for
and
now.
And I also have this, which is pretty good at distance, so.
Alright then.
Why don't you go downstairs, huh?
Because I never go downstairs.
Oh,
Never mind. I'm good, I'm good, I'm good.
What the hell? Why does it look like someone was on a rope for a second? On the left side. Probably just a map. Who breathing?
Not this hunter.
Oh! Woo! You ain't touching me with dirty hands.
Damn it, I was trying to kill him before I died. There's a hunter up here with me.
Calm down. You have to climb down, Shadow.
No, there's a hunter up there. He's gonna climb down.
Bro, what the fuck is up with this glitch? Okay? Damn it, man. Okay, I have the fucking 50 cal pistol at level 5, so it should hold 2 bullets, but for some reason it keeps glitching out.
What?
Oh, I didn't even hear you guys. Huh? What happened now?
Alright, Benny, what you were saying, you had the 50 cal at 2 bullets, and what?
Yeah, but now for some reason, it like changes back to just 1. Like, you see that, right? How I have to reload after each shot? I don't understand why. Like, if I want extended mags, I have to rebuy it. It's like it glitches out.
Oh, well.
Well, just don't use it, then. Oh, he's a bow. What? Hi.
Oh! Woo!
Shadow, you picked up that shotgun?
No, I don't want that shit.
No, I said the shotgun. No, you did. You picked up the shotgun. Oh, you picked up the condor.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Bro, I like how this guy with the RPG chased me all the way the fuck over here.
Oh dear.
Shadow.
Oh my god, he almost shot me. Oh!
Like, look! Why the fuck does the dude with the RPG keep rushing us?
I'm on C. Can y'all take out the last enemy, please?
I know, I had to wait. I wish the grenade. Y'all touching me.
I like this gun.
Okay, so now for some reason it holds 2 again. Now, what the fuck? Now it's back down to 1. What is this glitch?
Well, it should tell you to stop using that gun.
Oh, it's on the other side. Oh, I'm on the wrong side.
Yo, what are you do? Oh, you might as well. I don't know.
No.
It's up to you. I don't care.
It's like just changing your movements. What is this?
I'm here.
Can I collect it? I'm standing right on it. Never. This game has so many glitches. Get off me.
Oh my god, he almost killed me with that shot.
Almost. Out.
What?
You missed?
No.
I'm gonna die!
Do not die. Alive.
This guy keeps backing up! Stop backing up! For fuck's sake! And now there's a hunter breathing on my neck. Oh my god. What?
I said funny me
leaving. Oh god, now he got me.
Oh my god.
Get the treasures!
I'm trying.
Go! Oh, they're not near me.
Oh.
Go, get them! Thank you.
Bro, I think we just, like, I think it that we just barely got that, because I'm pretty sure it was 6 minutes is how long we had.
Now, I think if it was on, like, on the mark, maybe it goes off. I don't know. I don't check. I never check. Semantics.
Man, almost 200,000 from stage 3.
Yep, too bad we don't need it, though.
We should have played Crutches first.
We can't. We had to beat Hard first.
Oh, yeah, true.
It happened. That's the whole point of saying if. You wouldn't say if it's 200% true, okay? You were saying if as in, well, it could have happened. I'm more interesting than I am. But obviously does not. You feel me? You ready to see these colors? You ready to see these colors? Look at these colors. What? You got that?
Why is it that the suit is like white and, you know, and then you like your mask part?
It's tan.
Green?
It's tan.
What the fuck did you get green from? His eyes?
Jesse, stop.
Doesn't even look like light green either. Maybe, I don't know. Dirty vanilla ice cream milkshake. Something you get from McDonald's. Because if you don't know, sometimes it's kind of dirty. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna just sit on your side because I don't want to look at Bender. I can't.
What? Bro, are you serious?
Yep.
These colors aren't that bad.
It's bad.
No, it's not. I could be wearing straight pink.
You like to talk about, oh, I need to be dressed for the occasion. What? Like, why is that just for this occasion?
Bro, we're playing co-op, okay?
What does co-op have to do with it?
You mean what does co-op have to do with it?
Yeah, it's all the same.
As in, I don't need to fucking look this way. Co-op, okay? I play co-op with these bullshit-ass colors, and then I wear the outfit normally when I go back into multiplayer. Unless, of course, I unlock another color for that outfit, then I'll try that color out and then switch it back.
No.
Okay? I always play one game with the alternate colors, and then I change it back unless I have a color that I actually really like. Or one that I think looks good. Like, I mean, tell me, okay? Tell me. Alright? When the hell am I gonna be able to use the fucking, like, tribal shit that some people got? Alright, so then why the fuck Shadow sitting here bullshit?
It just seems out of your character.
He can, but shit, bro. All right, I don't need to hear it. He can say it.
It just
bad,
goes out of like the logic you're always talking about, and just because it's co-op, oh, now I can just say fuck it. Why don't you just pick up all the FALs on the floor?
Check.
I know. We should head up. That treasure isn't going to plunder itself.
I got a hunter back here. Ooh, I got his ass.
I'm gonna shoot really slow. I don't fuck spam anymore.
Another task on the list.
No. Oh, they're all over here. Oh my god. Jeez, man, they just rushed you. Oh my god. Watch out, we got an armor guy climbing up. And then he's gonna run away. Oh my god.
What the hell?
Shawna got no! Shawna got to get the cover! Oh, thank you.
Well, if I couldn't take cover.
Oh my god! Dude! This is garbage, bro.
Yeah, you didn't see him?
Well, if we fail again, we might as well just back out, because we're probably not going to get it.
What? Still alive?
Damn, man, he made a beeline straight for you, but oh shit. Alright, let's go. That was simpler than expected. What next? Grab that gun and hurry. We gotta move.
I make my own luck.
Wait, what's the time in this?
Something like that. No, 12. So if we hurry, we'll still make it. We just can't die again. Alright, Shadow, you got this backside covered? I'll go over here. Shadow, move!
Why don't I have no ammo? What the fuck?
Bricks down.
The hell?
Such a filthy business.
No.
Move! Run!
Well, I'm gonna go down. Come on, man.
No! Come on, damn it. Oh my god, dude.
That guy just showed up out of fucking nowhere and started smacking me, bro. What am I supposed to do? Like, really? Oh my god, dude. This is fucking dumb, dude. Are we just wasting our time right now? You guys think? Not playing it. It's 12 minutes.
What the fuck? Where the hell did he come from?
Up here? All right, we're just going back out.
Yep. Yeah.
Look at these colors. Look at these colors.
At this point now, I don't even care. I don't want to either defend or just go with it. Fuck it.
Look at those colors, man. Bro, ask them, okay? They're the ones who made it. This is the one I unlocked, so I'm gonna use it. It doesn't, but I want to anyway. That's just the way I am, man. If I unlock it, I'm gonna use it once. And then after that, I probably won't use it again. Oh my god, dude, where did this guy even come from, bro? Jesus. What the fuck? Let me get you out. Now for some time. How about you take it back? Well done, you set him back. Or pack them away, whatever. Get my drift. Okay, now what exciting adventures await? Huh? Okay, love you. Got it. Okay, so you guys, look. I think I found it out, alright? Like I found out something that might help, but Shadow, okay, you always cover the back on that second wave of survival. Shotgun always covers the front. I'll stay right here at these two windows, you know? So that way I can switch in between you two and help you both out. Alright? Shotgun, what you doing?
Alright, next up, you got company. Don't let them get the drop on you.
Dead four, Sully, stay in touch.
Get down! off that trash.
Well, the lily's actually pretty good, Shadow.
No shit.
Oh, damn, man. What? Cuz, it's easier.
What you mean?
So I was closer to this one than that one, alright? It's fine. Mm-hmm. I'm back. That's all that matters. Oh God. Now they're gonna start throwing grenades, bro. So how this is gonna work now? Let's go.
Don't rush us.
Finders keepers. Hey, if you want an FAL or a pair of nine, it's sitting right there next to that box.
Who in God's earth will use the FAL?
I am, man. Did you see me tearing through that brute's health?
Is that what he's gonna say? It's terrible?
No. I said I've been tearing through the brute's health, but that didn't make much sense, so I was gonna rephrase it. I mean, don't get me wrong, okay? It's not the easiest thing to get headshots for, but...
I think I like how this LMG thing is fucking level 2. Come on. Really? This is gonna grenade spam 3? Really?
Bro, what the fuck is... What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? Man, you see what I'm talking about, bro? That is straight garbage right there, what that guy just did. He ran up here with an RPG and shot me at point blank. Shot a gun, they're coming from your side! Oh my... Back up! Wait, he's not dead yet!
Oh my God,
what's up, dude?
No, wanna go that way. Been to put that down.
Alright. Go ahead, take it, Jim.
Trying to collect the stuff, the blue stuff.
Wait, Shiny guy, come here real quick. I can drop you an RPG. There you go. Yep. Yeah. See, honestly, like, the only reason why you need power weapons here at the beginning is just to take them out as fast as possible. You know, his clones, and then do as much damage
why
to him before he spawns more. Look at that, they're there! Oh, he's taking me! Shadow gun, help Shadow, he's taking me! Oh my God. Fine then, I'll just get the hell out of here and go and revive you. Alright. Oh my god. Okay, pick him up, get over here. He's right on my tail.
Yeah, I know. Well, I'm already about to die now. Because he kind of fucked me up a little bit. Oh, I'm gonna go down.
Oh god. Oh my. I'm coming back for him. It's too late. Run! No, why'd you shoot him?
Oh my god.
No, I'm not. Go. Oh my god.
The boot's down. The boot's down. That's fine. Come on, let's go. I got a flintlock as well. Shadow, just keep him there. I got him. Shotgun, gun, use yours. Oh. There we go. Move! Who's that? Oh my god. I don't know. Is he spawning his clones? Oh, yep. There they are. Shadow, pick that up. Oh my god. Move, Shadow, go. Shotgun, stay alive. We're on our way. Also, his clone is badly wounded. Hunter's down. I got the other flintlock.
The hell?
Look at him, man, running. Oh my god, I was aiming at him. Just drop him. Oh,
stop reviving me!
Too. I got him. Gotta have myself a good old smoke.
Well,
I got the para 45 level 3, so that's not too bad. My guy puts it out on the ground. He's like. I feel like putting it out on the ground like that, rather than just dropping it and stepping on it, takes more time. Like, look. And look at all that XP that's not gonna go to shit. Sir? That offline bonus. Okay, so this one's 9 minutes. So I hope you guys are ready. Because this one's going to be a bit.